nothing. Oh, I trust you.
Pay for everything. that's too fast. I was a small town to a small town for a while, and I feel like it's time for it to grow up. You know, get some
dude,
get some chain stores in there.
You don't want that shit.
Like a Starbucks.
Fuck that, dude.
Everyone's head. Let's see how it works.
They're putting one in the old park.
And I think that's great.
Well, so that, like, fucking all the other shit, like, Bobby Bed Shop. Shop's perfect example. No more Shop.
Dude, but who really wants that?
I did.
I hated that place.
Whatever.
It's too mom and pop.
for dinner. You wanna bury me under a mound of shopping bags, like it really make a difference or make up for your disinterest. I'm a bill you pay, I'm a contract you can't break. And it's like I'm underwater or on an endless escalator. I just go up and up, but I don't ever reach the top. And it reads just like the Bible, 20 centuries of scandal, yet all depends on how you interpret it. So what is love? So what is
ashamed to be American. but opportunity, no, it don't exist. It's the opiate of the populace. We need some harder shit now. The truth's getting round. Each public school is a halfway house. We're hard to mass, it's so we're up and up and up. There's not enough to fat in the cows and feed all of us. It's just
let's just pass. love being able to use this.
If you don't think it's amazing, send it back and we'll return your $14.95.